Yellow City Comic Con is a yearly pop culture convention where people get dressed up as their favorite characters, visit vendors, meet celebrities, play games, and just have fun. Instructor of cybersecurity and director of Badger Esports says that they play a big role in the convention's gaming scene.
Our role as Amarillo College, we as Badger Esports, we take our entire esports gaming lab there so that the thousands of attendees, you know, as they're visiting the con, can come and play some games. They can play on computers or PlayStation 5s, Xboxes, VR headsets, and just really have a good time with the community and just be around everybody.
The Badger Bookstore and Cafe will also be serving up more than just hot meals as they take their own setup to the convention. George says they enjoy attending the convention and spending time with the community.
Also our bookstore and cafe, you know, we carry board games and tabletop games and a lot of pop culture type items. So they take their stuff over there as well. They're going to be running some D&D things, and we're going to also, you know, we usually do some figurine painting for the community and let people just have a good time and enjoy the board gaming, tabletop gaming, role-playing games. So that's what we've been doing for years with the con, and that's what we're going to continue doing.
If you missed out on the convention this year, there will be more opportunities to attend as they return with new celebrities and varying vendors and panels next spring. This is Jordan Nooner with the AC Report.